let's rinse. But dry is finished. Although, selecting less signing didn't do anything for it.
Yeah, definitely gonna have to get a Bosch or a Siemens next. Siemens set. Actually, which is better, Bosch or Siemens? Because, I mean, they've both got the same program, pretty much. And they're pretty much built the same. Usually, like, the Siemens comes with a longer guarantee. Usually. But the Siemens does usually end up with more chrome on it, which is really nice. ₹100. $400. $600. $600. Cool. That whole feeling that, like, that still sort of spinning, like, reminds me, well, reminds all of us, classic times with classic washers, and Bosch is the only washing machine that seems to be the only ones that still do it. It'd be interesting to see what happens when they put a full load in, because I've set Saffra Plus, which obviously raises the water level, but it's not even up to the door. But it has only got a half load in. So I'm wondering if you put a full load in, what do you come up to about here? Say. At least I think it does about 3 rinses.
Thank you.
quite enough anyway on it.
This is Bosch for the last bit of long time, I think, hopefully. I mean, after all, they do last about 5-6 years in an average family household. That's about endless years if you've got it on your own. Balance. But I think being a boss though, usually on the spin, isn't it?
At least this one gives it a proper try. Thank you. miles, I think. Banner ends. This has not got any fabric softener, so there's no suds left.